What is up, Broski Nation? BroskiPlays here, and welcome to Terraria. And I got a really cool tip for you guys. Without further ado, I'm gonna give you guys the best tip on getting awesome loot in Terraria without doing a lot of effort. So, if you guys like the video, be sure to hit that like button. And without further ado, let's begin with the video. For this, you will need a fishing rod and bait. Now, how do you get bait? You're gonna talk with this merchant guy and he sells you a bug net. Go buy that bug net, and with the bug net you can get yourself bait, and with the bait you can go fishing. So fishing is really awesome in Terraria, as you can get a lot of cool stuff. Now let me just go here and I will demonstrate how great fishing is. This is live gameplay of me. I'm not like pre-recording this or anything, so let me show you how it's done. So as you can see, I'm now fishing. I have a string and everything, and I have bait. And look at that, we have a wooden crate, so let's open it. And look what we got. We got apprentice bait, and we got 6 gold bars. 6 gold bars if you start off with this, without, when you're not even in hard mode, mate. The first one is the reaver shark, and the bombfish. So as you can see, we now got one of the items you can get. This is a bombfish, and it's actually just a bomb that has the shape of a fish. And it blows up shit, just like that. That's not the only place you can fish. I will show you a place where you can also fish after this. You see, I got a wooden crate, and this time we got ourselves a godly anchor. Look at that. We just got a flipping godly anchor, which is a hook. You can just get this for free. Look at that. But this is not the only place that you can actually go fishing. No, there are more places where you can go fishing. Go. Here's a big ass pond of water. And as you can see, we got another wooden crate. So in this one, we got swiftness potions. All right, we're back, and as you can see, we have a beautiful looking pond over there. So let's swing our beautiful flesh catcher into the sea and let's see what's up. And here we got a tin can. Like, this is something that we haven't got yet. Let's go underground in the ice caves and let's check it out. All right, let's fish, see if we can catch something. Come on. And look at that, we got an Atlantic cod. This is a whole different looking fish. And as you can see, we can use it for different materials. As you can see, we can use it to make cooked fish, which we can get for the cooking pot. I also have my own Terraria server. I just got an armored cavefish. That is a really rare fish. Ooh, we got another wooden crate. And this one contains 43 silver. See? So you even get coins from it. It's really awesome. But yeah, that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you do, be sure to hit the like button. Subscribe. I'm gonna try to make more Terraria videos, because I'm really liking Terraria so far, as you guys can see on the streams. I did a lot of Terraria streams so far, and ooh. See, I just got myself a frost daggerfish, which has 14 spears, which is just a frost daggerfish, you know? It's just a spear that you can throw. It's like literally a weapon that you can just get from fishing, which is awesome. So yeah, I'm gonna end the video now. Thank you guys so much for watching. This was BroskiPlays, and stay broski.